Alright, send me invite when you're good.
He was tabbed out, follow me. That's what it was, because I just got the email about a follower.
Oh, okay.
I told him to follow me, that way he would know when I play, that way he could play with me. By the way, Pavlova is also a streamer.
Hello.
Wow.
How you doing?
Hello. We're so far away. Look at that,
we're
the whole thing done before we
get there.
Sorry, what was that, dude?
By the way, Pavlova's name is Kusa, so if you hear me say Kusa, I'm talking about him.
Alright.
You don't have Mumble, do you?
I do not.
Either way, you know, that'll be like a day two thing. Like, tonight it's late, I'm drinking, I'm a bit drunk. He'll end up seeing me online some other night, we'll get him in Mumble.
Ouch.
Gotta shoot the same targets here. They're on both. We just gotta do everything together, all three of us.
You know, I'm suspicious of these guys. I don't know that they're cheating, but I've been suspicious of this entire clan.
I thought there was a car spawner there, and there wasn't.
Yep.
Although, if we're in a group of three and they're in a group of three, this is the only mission we're gonna get in this server. We'll have to go to the financial or something to get something different.
Well, last time Everless wasn't with them, because I remember facing the other two guys.
Well, they're all in the same clan.
Oh, well then, yeah, they're probably together.
So you run towards that spawn.
And by a little bit late, I mean like...
Yeah, they're cheating. That was so obvious. I opened one door and stood on the corner for 2 minutes. He ran up and cooked a nade and threw it right at my feet.
Yeah, this is a bad mission at LPL. But I'm not changing.
We just gotta be in unison. when we're all shooting, will be golden. I have a car spawner that's not that far away.
Oh, she range quit? What the hell?
Oh, yeah, she range quit when you went to arrest her. That's great. There's another one up top, right above you.
Roger.
By the way, I don't know if you noticed, but Kusa pulled out his LTL too, you know, in Team Spirit.
I saw.
Yeah, that was funny. I raged.
I still like how you pull out the little six-shot revolver when you go to arrest somebody.
Well, you know, you can't intimidate them with a stun gun.
True. I mean, I'm sure one of those darts from point blank going into the back of your head would hurt pretty bad, but... Oh, this game's so broken.
Broken. Where are they? They just give up some.
I just arrested one of them to the north. Another one's over here,
Yeah, they have a car spawn on us right out there, I think.
Wow, I ran around that corner and he hit me.
Oh, really?
And he's shooting at my corner now.
Yeah, that guy in his pistol is ridiculous.
It's blatant as fuck.
It's not just that guy, man. It's the whole clan. Yeah. But by the way, keep in mind, Red, you're missing some of the conversation because Kusa and I are in the same mumble. And so, like,
yeah,
we keep pressing that button habitually instead of the in-game mic. Yeah, that whole clan tanks is fishy. It smells of rerolls. I haven't seen anything that's like damning, but
I did the fart animation. Fart in their face.
Where'd that guy go? Wow, I didn't even know he ran.
Ah! I thought I stunned him, but I didn't.
On the stairs above you, he's nearly stunned. Somebody got him, I think.
Yeah, Red did.
No, Sniper Kid. Sniper Kid's still there. Now you got him. They're both stunned.
He's not. Up top.
We're good, we got it. Haha, one for the road!
GG's.
Well, I didn't expect us to win that with LPLs, but then again, they did lose one, so...
No, one rage, that's the difference. He definitely did rage, sorry. I keep using the
I mean, he could have crashed, but it did seem like a rage, because it was like right as he went to cuff him, right?
Yep. Something a hacker would do. How dare I get stunned when I got hacks?
Yeah, the
nice hacks,
gonna,
by the way. Look
in
the chat.
Is full.
Nice hacks, by the way. I love how they think we're cheating with LTL.
Love it. LTL. Oh, Svat, you see, Acklin got banned.
Oh, did he?
Yep. Yeah. He got banned.
Really? Yeah. He toggled. He didn't actually cheat up the time of Auckland. He toggled.
Yep.
So it's funny that he finally got banned. But I mean, it's not surprising that he got banned because he's been banned before.
I didn't know that.
That's the reason he's not on Showa. That's the reason when he starts talking, people are like, hey, Showa. Like, whenever I start talking, nobody's like, hey, Savat. Like, if my name was blah, 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 they wouldn't say, hey, Savat.
Yeah, true.
You know, they're going to see my name and say my name because I haven't been banned. But yeah. So, it's a cheater. Even if he didn't cheat all the time anymore, he cheated in the past, that's why he got banned.
Exactly. That's trying to bypass a ban.
Yeah.
I jumped over and then I got stunned, what the fuck?
I was gonna fart on you, but then he stunned me like a piece of shit. By the way, I want to teach you something about female characters. Come over here, come back, come back.
27, we should get somebody.
Get back up here. So, if you do slash fart on a male character, you notice there's a delay. I lean forward slowly and then fart. 1, 2, 3, fart. Female characters do it like instantly. That shit just falls right out of their ass.
What does that say?
So, the reason that's useful is do slash fart, and then the moment that you do it, tap forward just to take a tiny step, then hit enter, up, enter to do it again, and then tap forward, enter, up, enter. You can machine gun fart as a female character, but you cannot do that on a male because the male does not make the fart noise until a couple seconds into it. So do slash fart and then hit enter, up, enter. W, then hit enter, up, enter.
Yeah. It's like a bad carry knot.
Fart is a male character.
That's a bad carry knot.
Maybe it's not working.
Yeah, that man fixed it.
It works plant side. Know that.
Trust exercise. Gather around in a circle. That's no trust. Ah.
You trust
them. Supposed to trust each other. I trusted you.
I'm never gonna be able to get off with this ratio, honestly.
Well, it was 27-25, now it's going way down now.
Yeah, I mean, I
think
the only way we're gonna get off is if
we're trickling
a financial.
I'm happy to split off
because
I need.
I'm fine with that. I've only got half a level left on the
new. Oh, never mind.
That's all it takes, you gotta talk about it.
Alright, cool, we got off. Just because of off is so scarce right now. I'm going to play for like 20 minutes anyway. I might just call this my last mission. Because this will be close to the hour anyway. So keep in mind, Kusa is in Australia. So it's like fucking early morning for that motherfucker. Afternoon is basically early morning.
By my really lax standards. Oh wow. It's like
2 o'clock, right? Like 2:41?
3 o'clock.
Three, I was off by one. Damn it.
Goodness, yeah.
So, yeah, but it's you work nights, right?
Sometimes.
Well, you must work nights, because otherwise it's the middle of the fucking day and you're not at work.
Because it's day off.
Who has a fucking Tuesday off?
I've got 4 days off.
Did you have the whole week off?
No, I didn't.
What the? There's two of them just left from the gas station coming straight at you. Oh, the driver's charter.
Hello, snack bar! Aw, oh, come on!
This is where I point out the pig is broken.
Oh yeah, you just sit right here as soon as I let up. Bing! It's like that stupid people do. They're just like...
Okay, you probably shouldn't shoot me while we're defending the point.
Hey, I'm just trying to show you what I'm talking about.
Let me show you what anal rape is like.
That's not saying. Hey, blow up this car.
I'm just showing you, bro.
Oh shit, here they come.
Two up top coming down the stairs.
Yes, they are. They got me.
Oh, I can't stun 3 guys and arrest them all.
You should work on that, man.
That's tough. I gotta get the handcuff thing to be able to do that. See, that's where I feel like I just need a secondary pistol where I can just pop those guys that are stunned so I don't have to go worry about them. He's right on top of the box. Motherfucker.
I'm 12 out of 16 right now, which is pretty damn good.
What do you mean 12 out of 16?
I've won 12 of the 16 missions I've played since I joined this district.
Oh, that's a pretty good deal.
Okay.
If you press J, you'll see that in the statistics at the bottom left.
I'm 6 for 9.
Oh, fucking shotgun in the face.
Are they coming down the middle?
Yep. I'm pretty shitty at LTL.
Oh, they got me.
Oh, they all show up as soon as I'm the only one alive.
Pretty sure we're gonna win. I have an A-League and I'm in between the way they're probably gonna go and their point.
There they go. Oh, he turned.
No, they got away.
Yeah. I don't know if they'll get it on the spot in 15 seconds, though. It'll be close.
It looks like the spot's elevated.
Yeah, they're not getting to it. Oh, maybe they are. I went to the complete wrong place.
Nice.
I use regular guns, so I gotta use stun guns. My bad. Alright. Yeah, you can tell my dad I fucked
up. So, you guys are working to keep playing together, but that's it for me. I gotta work tomorrow. Good playing with you guys. And remember, Spy, I added you and friend in game, and you followed me on Steam, so just message me whatever. Yeah, man. See me on, play with me, man.
I hope we've been around doing this all the time. It'd be pretty fun.
So it's fun.
Alright, later, guys.
Help me get a bunch of money for legendaries.
Alright, catch you, man. Catch you, dude.
I'm also getting off. I got baseball tomorrow morning.
Yeah, no worries. Alright, take care. Add me anyway.
Oh, I'm a faggot. Yep. I use a stun gun.
Nasetus of that move to a...
That's cool. Let's have a faggot convention. Oh, that's a good idea.
Hey, how's things?
Hello, mate.
G'day, Copa.
good, bro. Just here chilling. Teaming up with my boy, Italia 420.
Yeah, he was fucking able with that fucking IBR.
Dude, yeah, man. I always fear bronze and silvers with the beers, bro. Like, I just... Oh, man. They always take me out. It seems to be like... they're usually good with very long-range weapons, you know?
Yeah, well, even CQB, I was like... he'd just get that third burst in him and I'm not done for. Mm-hmm. I couldn't even stun him in time.
Yeah, man. I guess he's new to the game. Oh.
Nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, yeah. Trying to team up with him. Just, you know, fool around a little bit.
Love
I'm just happy I can finally use 185 mods, man.
Alright, all good for an invite.
Your thing, bro. Wow, he just left my group.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Why's that?
I don't know. Fuck it. Holy crap.
I was only going against Tonks. He's a wanker.
I saw him full autoing the Medusa or whatever from like a mile away.
And he still got fucking raped by ABIR.
I saw that, I was like, oh damn.
I said, why'd you kill me? And he goes, oh, I only see enemies. And I'm like, really? You're fucking retard.
Yeah.
They should have deliveries anyway.
Oh, items on me. I didn't expect to kill him.
Coming back.
Yeah, yeah. I rammed this car from the back, and since it's a 4x4, I lifted it up in the air so he couldn't get in. There you go.
Oh shit!
Nice. There's nothing crap.
There. That landed where I'm in. Can't see shit. Jay, the car's on fire. I'm gonna try and move mine.
Wow, so, dude. Like, my butthole puckered quite a bit. I didn't expect that guy. I was wondering where that grenade came from. But,
yeah, that it was almost got me. I reckon if that was a full conk, I'd have been dead.
They're not on this side. They're probably coming from east or something. Mm. Something.
If not giving up.
Yeah, either will.
Oh, two golds, we can't do that.
Yeah. I mean, they should be able to call back up.
I know.
But,
your guy surrendered. Dishonorably.
Death by execution.
Cannot wait for the game engine up there, eh?
I know, man.
It's actually looking really nice.
Yeah, yeah. I think the saturation, they overdid it. The color saturation, but other than that, if they were to tone down the, like, the kind of, like, pinkish red hue, like, just a little bit, I think it would look great. But, I mean, at this point, anything is good, you know?
I think I've given up.
Gimme.
Yeah, I think so, man. Oh, your fault, bro.
I'm sorry. It was the Union Jack. That's what it was. I think I overdid it. Yeah. You haven't seen my outfit yet, have you?
I don't know. Oh. Actually, I think I saw this one on the stream when I was watching.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
It's Queen's birthday after all. God Shave the Queen.
That 1800s beaver.
That's it. It's most probably never been touched. In immaculate condition.
That 1970s porn.
I think it's even before that, dude. 1800s porn.
Yeah, they give up.
It's not very fun.
I was fighting these same guys earlier. I think it was like 2 golds and 1 silver. It was like, I had called backup because, well, I mean, I was with that one guy, the newbie. They're like, they start with a whispering,
"Dude, do you really need to call backup?"
I was like, it's a 2v3, bro. Because, you know, my teammate was new. I was like, you know what? Let me cancel it. And then I proceeded to go 20-something and God knows what. Oh, yeah? Dude, I've been getting spikes also, man. And that's because I live next to a server, so...
I'm going to stop my stream.